So did you guys have a love for pizza when you started pizza
business? Everybody does.
Yeah. So what made you guys start with the pizza place first?
10 years ago, me and my brother were getting into adult life, and my dad said, how about you guys want to start a business together instead of you guys going to college? Because at that moment, I wanted to be a mechanic. I think my brother was doing auto shop.
Auto body.
So I said, okay, instead of going to student debt, we just open. Be our own boss, and the rest is history.
Okay.